Generally, a prosecutor will not offer a plea deal until right before trial, sometimes a day or two before trial. The cold hard facts are these prosecutors, they're dealing with 50, 100 plus cases sometimes per week. And you just don't get on their radar until you're a week out and they're starting to see you come up in their files. So that they will not even review a case until right before. And I generally won't call a prosecutor any more than 2 weeks out because they haven't looked at it. It's just not on their radar. So it'll be right before trial, usually within a day or so. And for a first-time DUI, they're generally going to look at something along the non-adjudication lines as far as a plea deal. And what I tell my clients is sometimes I tell them 100% go to trial. I've had judges start to fill out non-adjudication paperwork when I've told them, Judge, we're here for a trial. And we've ended up getting DUIs dismissed that way because non-adjudication is a one-bite thing. You only get one shot at it. And if you get a really strong DUI case, then I'm 100% going to tell you, don't worry about non-adjudication. Let's go try the case. If it's something where an individual is really worried about their license or something like that, then that non-adjudication is something to explore. But I never discuss plea deals on the head end with my clients because I assume we're going to trial. I want to find the best possible defense for my clients before we go off into plea deals. So that's where I handle plea deals. As far as a second DUI, there's not much to do as far as a plea deal because the minimum jail time is 5 days. The maximum jail time is 6 months. All you can really plea out is the amount of days and the fine amount, which can be up to $1,500. You're going to lose your license for 1 year. There's nothing that can be done about that. There's no way around it whatsoever. And for a third time DUI, then you know the best you could plea out for that would probably be something in the lines of a misdemeanor DUI, is taking it down from there. And once you start getting into the fourth and subsequent offenses, then you start to deal with years of incarceration as far as a plea deal or something in that area. So plea deals on a DUI generally aren't favorable to an individual, and that's why quite often I advise them that a trial may be their best option. Ultimately, it is the client's case. They get to tell me what they would like to do. I can tell them 100% to go to trial, and they can say no. It's their decision, and I can tell them I think it's an uphill battle, and they say I want a trial. I love going to trial. That's why I do DUI, work in criminal defense. So I will 100% give them the best trial, and I love going to trial. But as far as a plea deal, one, I don't ever recommend considering pleaing out from the very beginning. Get the facts, get the discovery, review it, make an educated decision before you even discuss plea deals. That way you know that you're fighting and doing the best and not leaving any stone unturned for your client.